With Binny Bansal stepping down, is this the end of B-commerce? A Bansal disrupts the Indian ecosystem again. But this time, will it flip the cart? Did the boss of online cross the line? After Sachin's exit in April 2018, Binny Bansal was left to carry the torch of India's entrepreneurial mojo single-handedly. So why did the powerful sense of judgement that once rudderd Flipkart's iconic journey to the top desert Binny? His response, lacking transparency, was another first. Did the heady smell of success go to his head, making him not unlike Flipkart's leadership model that's top heady? Do the headlines conceal worse than they reveal? Or are we delivering a harsh judgment to a man who has never missed a delivery? Will this step down make Flipkart step up to the call of a new Bansal-free era, or start up a phase of disillusionment with those who idolized only B-commerce? One thing is for sure, once a disruptor, always a disruptor. All we can say is, Mr. Bansal, you too.